honky-tonk man. After what you did to Jake the Snake Roberts in the snake pit, you should be ashamed of yourself. What provoked that attack?
What provoked it? Making fun of the honky-tonk man. That's what provokes it. When you make fun of something that my mama gave me a long time ago, she gave me my vocal cords that I could sing by. My mama gave me the guitar that I was playing on that snake pit. My mama gave me these clothes right here that I'm wearing. She gave me my natural jet black hair that I don't put grease on like Jesse the Body Ventura started a long time ago, grease ball mess. My mama gave me all these things, and my mama told me to get the best manager I could find to take care of my affairs. And I found it in Colonel Jimmy Hart. And what provoked that was Jake the Snake Roberts trying to put a snake on a honky-tonk man, trying to put something on me that I'm afraid of, that the honky-tonk man is scared of. I'm scared of the snake.
You know, I don't know if this was over the snake or if it was over Frieda Lou or what it was over with, but still, to hit a man over the head with a guitar, I can't believe that, honky.
That's Peggy Sue, and you shouldn't be talking about her. You know, she's getting tired of it. She told a honky-tonk man long-distance information the other night. She said, honky-tonk man, you letting Gene Okerlund say things about me. I'm going to get a hold of him. She said she's going to stuff her bobby socks down your throat.
She said that?
That's what she said. And she said after WrestleMania, when the honky-tonk man has beat Jake the Snake right in the middle of the ring, and he's destroyed him for the last time. You know, I thought I knocked some sense in him with that guitar, but apparently I didn't. She's going to get beside me in my 59 pink Cadillac. We're going to get on the expressway, and we're going to party all night long. You wish you could go, but you're not going to be able to.
I thank you very much, and my apologies to Betty Lou.
Thank you, Sue.
Fans, stay tuned. There's more.